Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Another cool start to the day with temperatures dipping back in a lot of locations into the 40s. Coastal plain, lower 50s as we start off. A little bit of patchy fog like we've seen the last few mornings. That fog gradually giving way to warm, bright sunshine through the afternoon. But as you'll notice back to our west, changes start to creep in time for the weekend. Some low clouds and fog will have an attempt to develop later on this evening and eventually giving way to partial sunshine tomorrow. We will see a sea breeze kick in at the shoreline today. That'll keep it coolest there. Inland sections upper 70s to just above 80 by mid-afternoon. And again, a lot of this comes with sunshine through the afternoon. Low clouds and fog, as I mentioned, develops later on this evening. That will give way to partial sunshine tomorrow. Only player for the weekend will be a front approaching from the west. And as you notice, we stop it here late afternoon Saturday. Most areas are dry. We get into Saturday night and some scattered showers will try to pull in from the west. And it looks like the rainfall will be most focused just after sunrise on Sunday. Back edge of that rainfall tries to slide through the Granite State, give or take around 11 a.m. on Sunday. And we'll continue to pull through there after with drying skies in the afternoon. That would be good news for race fans on Sunday afternoon. If we can get it out of here by around lunchtime, a chance to dry out thereafter. Bright sunshine, another pleasant day for us. Coolest temperatures near 74 right at area beaches. If you're headed there today, a light breeze out of the southeast. Either side of 80 inland, and we'll still be in the 70s out there tomorrow, but cooler Sunday behind that system. Highs either side of 70 for Sunday afternoon, and only in the 60s with sunshine for Monday and Tuesday.